EPM Digital Assistant is a conversational user interface for your EPM business processes. You ask questions or make requests in natural language, and it retrieves the information or acts on your requests. EPM Digital Assistant is currently available for financial consolidation and close, tax reporting, and account reconciliation. Digital assistants for other business processes will be added in the future. EPM Digital Assistant uses the Oracle Digital Assistant Platform, or ODA, and requires a subscription to ODA. ODA is a platform for creating digital assistants. Its artificial intelligence and machine learning capabilities enable your digital assistants to grow smarter over time. ODA resides on a separate environment from your EPM business processes. To configure Oracle Digital Assistant for a business process, an administrator adds the business process skills and imports the business process metadata to ODA. An administrator must configure the application settings for each business process to connect to the ODA environment. Let's look at how you use EPM Digital Assistant in a business process. I'll log into Financial Consolidation and Close. The Digital Assistant icon is available at the bottom right. You can use the Digital Assistant to perform tasks by asking questions or entering requests. Use the icons in the upper right of the chat window to minimize it or to clear the current conversation. The Digital Assistant is available from any page in the business process. Note that Slack and Microsoft Teams can be configured as channels for EPM Digital Assistant so that users can ask questions and make requests for their EPM business processes from within the chat window for these applications. This allows multiple users to participate in the chat. Here are some tasks you can perform for financial consolidation and close and for tax reporting. View or change the point of view, consolidate data, view journals by status, submit, approve, reject, or post journals, view an account value for a point of view, modify an account to a specific amount, or increase or decrease an account by a specific amount, run a business rule for the current point of view, and view the status for closed tasks. I'll check my current point of view settings by entering the request show the POV. I want to work with February data, so I'll click period and select Feb. You can also change the POV by entering a request. I'll enter change entity to Canada. New sales data has been loaded for Canada, so I want to consolidate Canada and then view the updated amount for sales. First, I'll enter the request consolidate Canada for Feb 2022. Now I'll ask the digital assistant, what are sales for Canada? Responses from the digital assistant often include options for viewing related information. I'll click Show Children to see the breakdown between international and domestic sales. You can use EPM Digital Assistant to work with journals. I'll check to see if I have journals waiting for approval by entering the request Show My Journals to Approve. I can use the Previous and Next buttons to scroll through the journal list. For each journal, there are options to view the line items and approve or reject the journal. You can train the digital assistant to understand your organization's terminology and to respond to users' frequently asked questions. Links can be added to documentation, videos, and websites. I'll ask for information on how to use dynamic tabs. A link to an instructional video has been added to the response. Your organization can also add links to email. Now let's look at using EPM Digital Assistant in account reconciliation. Here are some tasks you can perform. View reconciliations by ID, status, or due date. View reconciliations using a filter. View balances and unexplained differences. Add comments. View period status and open, close, or lock periods. I'll see how many reconciliations are currently assigned to me by entering the request Show My Reconciliations. The assistant shows my total number of open reconciliations with additional categories for late, due today, and due in the next 7 days. I want to work with my late reconciliations, so I'll click Late. The list shows the status, due date, and unexplained differences for each reconciliation, with options to view balances and add comments. Cash is the only reconciliation with an unexplained difference. I'll view the balance to investigate. I'll add a comment. The new comment will be added to the Comments tab of the Cash Reconciliation. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.